A very warm good morning to one and all gathered over here. Respected Kunsunam, fellow teachers and my dear friends. The man who won his freedom. Mahatma will always be remembered as the lowest free man and those who love freedom and justice alike. So friends, today I'm going to speak about the person with great ideas, the father of the nation. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was born in Porbandar, Gujarat on 2nd October 1869 as a gift to Karamchand Gandhi and Putli Bhai. Putli Bhai, his mother, was a role model for his life and principles. Gandhi's life as a student began in Rajkot, where he studied the basics of arithmetic, history, geography and Gujarati language. He matriculated from Bombay University in 1887. Gandhi's honesty finds mention in the pages of history. Once, during his school days, an inspector visited the school. The children were dictated with five English words. His teacher encouraged the young Mohandas to copy from his fellow student a word he had misspelled. He refused to do this, despite inviting the displeasure of his son teacher. This though, he was an ordinary student. He had strongly embarrassed high values. This simple incident highlights Gandhi's love of high character, integrity, probity, sincerity, truthfulness, and high moral sense. Gandhi's autobiography, The Story of My Experiments with Truth, is an indeed a great work written with a mighty pen that was his life. Gandhiji was a good writer and a voracious reader. Gandhiji wrote mainly three articles on various topics from hygiene to development of villages. But he wrote only three books. Firstly, Gandhiji's autobiography, The Story of My Experiment with Truth, which covers Gandhiji's life from early childhood till 1921. Second book was Hind Swaraj or Indian Home Rule. This was written on 1909. The third book was The Key to Health. At the age of 12, Mohandas married to Kasturbai in the year 1883. Due to his marriage, he lost an ear in his school, but he later made up for this. Life was a little bit confusing for them at the beginning. In his later life, Kasturbai became an ardent supporter for Gandhiji's public life. He then went to England for higher education. He studied law in England. In the year 1893, he went to South Africa in connection with a case. Gandhiji started a non-violent peaceful agitation against the policy of discrimination and injustice. He started the famous Phoenix Ashram there. It was in South Africa that Gandhiji experimented the ideas of Satyagraha. Gandhiji toured the rural parts of India to know more about the people's problem and aspiration. With Champaran and the Kheda agitation of Bihar and Gujarat in 1918, were the first golden figures in Gandhiji's ground. Gandhiji was greatly impressed by Russian writer and philosopher Leo Tolstoy. It was from him that he got the ideas of civil disobedience movement. It was on 6th April 1930, along with a large number of devoted followers, started his historic Gandhi March by violating the odious South Rule. When Gandhiji sued, the Britishers were no mood to grant independence to India. He started the famous Quit India movement on 8th August 1942. Finally, on 5th August 1947, India attained freedom. But a great leader, Gandhiji, was shot dead by a frantic Nathuram Godse on 13th January 1948 at a prayer meeting in Birla House in Delhi. The United Nations announced October Gandhiji is truly called by the name Bappuji. Right, leader Einstein said, the future generation will wonder